What's up, everybody? It's your boy Drone X Factor, and this is it. Yes, this is it. Are you ready? First, some Q&A, frequently asked questions. Well, here's why. Guys, I felt like when they released the DJI Mavic Air, they gave it to all of these big YouTubers, and all they did pretty much was what they were supposed to do, promote the heck out of it, but they never did any hard testing on it. They never pushed it to the boundaries. They never pushed the range to the maximum extent. All they did was create these really gorgeous, beautiful footage that really just sold the crap out of this drone, instead of pointing at the key details that really should be mentioned and tested, that people need to know before they make a decision whether to buy this drone or not. Yes, to be honest, it does. Why? Because one battery just wasn't doing it. I would go in the field, by the time I set up, turn it on, run through some of the settings and the features to make sure everything was set up right, my battery's down from 100 to about 89 before I even take off. By the time I take off, I start running through the modes, doing some tests. Before you know it, time is up. 10 minutes goes really fast, especially when you're going through features and stuff for the first time. So then I would have to pack up, go back home, charge up back again, come out back, but it's all testing mileage. There's no one in New York City could look at you or look at me and say, hey X, I seen you flying this drone out in the park, having fun, just doing stuff with it and just chilling and having fun with it. Absolutely not. So at all the events that I was hosting, at all the drone meetups that I went to, and you can ask anyone in New York City, they've never seen me with the drone. They've asked me many times, hey X, where's the Mavic Air? And I'd be like, well, let's hope. Have my Mavic Pro, that's what I fly. What were you expecting? Me to come out and have fun with the drone? No, it's strictly for testing, strictly for making review videos for my YouTube channel and giving it away to a subscriber like you. Because if you didn't do that and you're watching this video now, 2 or 3 days after it was released, and your name happens to pop up on this screen as the winner, well then guess what, it's too late, because you only have 24 hours to reach out to me when this video is released announcing the winner, to reach out to me either on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram and let me know, hey X, this is me, I won the drone, this is my information, this is my address, and stuff like that. If 24 hours pass and I don't hear from you, well then guess what, it's going to somebody else in the next video. So by me making that mandatory, I'm not actually going to be checking on it, but it's for you to be aware of when this video releases and make sure that you see this video and see if you win within the 24 hours. This is what I'm focused on right now, guys, building my YouTube channel. So why would I want you to go to my Instagram? Why would I want you to go to my Twitter and Facebook? Yes, you're welcome to go there and follow me, especially if you want to see behind the scenes content, things that I'm doing, little snippets, tips and stuff like that that's upcoming in the videos, or just, you know, little insights into my life, what I'm doing, chilling, hanging out with family, going to events and stuff like that. But that's not my primary focus. My primary focus is my YouTube channel, and that's where I want everybody. So I'm not gonna send you running all over the place to go follow me here and go follow me there. Just focus on the Mavic Air videos, watch them, learn them, so in case you win this drone right now, you're prepared to fly it when you get it. When I watched the movie Top Gun and Tom Cruise riding off with that motorcycle, it was at that point that I knew I wanted to ride motorcycles. And if you're a member of my Patreon account, which has a little snippet or a little brief description of my life, you'll know that I then went on to not only ride motorcycles, but race motorcycles and represent my country, racing sport bikes. So that, at one particular point, is what I did for a living. All of that was influenced by Tom Cruise and Top Gun. And as a result, it's part of my life. It's always in my head. It plays a special part and influence on me. And as a result, it will come out in my work and the things that I do. And that's why I chose it for the last Mavic Air promotional video. At first, guys, I was totally upset because I felt like it's an attack on me. How dare you? Then I have to take a step back and realize, hey, people don't really know me. They just know this guy on YouTube who's all of a sudden posting up these drone videos. Where did he come from all of a sudden? And really, he's giving an $800 drone away. and $129 set of filters. Really? Seriously? This has got to be a promotion and gimmick. And then when I did a lot more research on YouTube, I found out that there are a lot of people out there doing a lot of fake giveaways and stuff like that. So I get it. People are hurt. People don't know who to trust, what to trust, and they don't really know me. But to the people who know me, shout out to big people like John, shout out to people like Ben and all these guys, real troopers, my wife, who knows me and encouraged me and support me in everything that I do. They know, and some of my subscribers too, who've been there from an early point, and they turned into Patreons as well, so they got to learn me along the way. And then I realized these people know me, they understand me. And to the people who are now coming on board or who just bump across this video, I can't really blame them. Although it is hurtful at first, I do understand where they're coming from, so not a big deal. Reflecting back now, I think I could have made some changes to get these videos rolled out a lot faster and to get this giveaway done. But you know what? You live and you learn along the way. And I've gotten to meet some real cool people along the way. I've gotten to meet new subscribers who have turned into good friends on Facebook, who guys like Steve who turn out, they help me. They see when I'm struggling. They can tell from my videos and listening to my content, especially sometimes when I'm ranting and I'm having a real tough time. They've seen what I've gone through flying to Ghana and dealing with all these things. I've really got to build like a connection with a few of my subscribers that I really cherish and value. So even though things I could have done a lot better, things always have a way of working themselves out. So I am pretty happy for that. To be honest with you guys, and this is a little personal, but it's true, my biggest struggle so far on YouTube is this DJI Mavic Air series. I am suffering or struggling, so to speak, however you want to describe it, with anxiety. I'm a very anxious person, if you haven't noticed, sometimes very spontaneous and impulsive, and I like to jump on things just like I jumped on this DJI Mavic Air and decided I'm giving it away. That's just the nature of me, that's how I am, and part of it is due to my anxiety. I do like to think of myself as a creative person. Sometimes I get caught up in my visions and the end of my visions and what I see and what I want. And all I can picture is the finished product, the end result. And I get so wrapped up in that, the doing the day-to-day, grinded out things to make that vision come true. Sometimes I get very anxious and I lose patience, especially when it comes to stuff like editing. If you know anything about editing, it is time consuming. So in order to capture what I want to capture, which I often struggle with as well, because I do feel like sometimes I'm not capturing what I want to, but I'm learning how to along the way. It's challenging dealing with anxiety, and this DJI Mavic Air series definitely brought out the full anxiety in me. But in a way, it's a good thing because I'm learning to cope. I'm learning to deal with this. I'm learning how to adjust along the way. So as challenging as it is, it's also a great test for me. This is it. This is the giveaway. This is the giveaway video. And as a matter of fact, this is it right now. Let's do this right now. Come with me. Let's head over to my computer screen. Let's pull up YouTube Comment Picker and let's get this done right now. Are you ready, guys? Let's go.
All right, everybody. Welcome to my computer screen. Are you ready? Okay, now let me find a video that I actually want to pick from. So this is my DJI Mavic Air review videos. This is my playlist over here, and I actually have to pick one video from this playlist for YouTube Comment Picker to pick a winner, because it won't allow me to pick from just putting in a playlist link. It has to be an individual video. So I guess I get to pick one of these 20 videos, and YouTube Comment Picker will do the rest. Well, I think I'm gonna go with this video, this one here, which is the giveaway update. Why? Because I don't know, I just feel like a lot of people are gonna watch the ones with the hype, like this one, the open air giveaway, and this one here, the DJI Mavic Freewell filters giveaway. But only like my true subscribers are gonna sit down and actually listen to about 15 minutes of me talking. Like, that's gotta be painful. So I figure you get a good reward today. It is 4th of July. Let's see how this goes. So this is a video right here, and I'm gonna copy the link right here. Copy it from right here. Copy. Let's go to YouTube Random Comment Picker. Let's paste it in here. Filter duplicates. No, I don't want to filter duplicates. Let's just leave it at random, see what happens. Are you ready, guys? Drum roll and good luck, the moment we've all been waiting for. Let's search. 246 comments found. Are you ready to pick the winner? Start raffle and pick random winner. Let's hit start on 3, 2, 1. Good luck, guys. Whoa, Alan Sunga, all good things come to those who wait. Take your time, bro. I understand you have a life too. Finish your projects. I'm just here waiting for your next review. God bless, brother. Alan Sunga, you are the winner. Thank you so much for your comments. All good things come to those who wait. Well, today, something good has come to you.
Congratulations to you. This is yours now. Let me know, hit me up. You have 24 hours from right now, today, right now, to hit me up either on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. Reach out to me. Let me know who you are. Show me the proof that that comment that is picked right now is you. And let's get this bad boy out to you as well. Also, let me know what time is best for this to come to you, because as you know, you, the winner, you have to sign for this yourself. I want to make sure that you get this. And don't forget that you need to make a video showing you receiving this, opening the box, and doing a little bit of flying or something. It doesn't have to be a super fancy camera or anything like that. You can use your smartphone camera. Just don't hold it like this, because I can't do anything with that on YouTube. Turn it to the side. That way I can share the video on YouTube. It doesn't have to be anything professional. I just want to show everybody that you did receive this, and I hope that you're having fun with this. You appreciate it, you enjoy it, and this has definitely helped in some way, shape, or form to enhance your life. And to those who did not win this drone, guys, I hope that you understand that there's only one drone and filter set to give away right now, and there can only be one winner. But that doesn't mean that that's the end of these giveaways, guys. I'm gonna have much more items to give away on my channel, much more drones and stuff like that. So keep it locked right here, and you might just win. This might not be your turn, but the next time might just be yours. And I'm gonna give you a little hint. The next giveaway will be to one of my patrons. My patrons have been loyal with me month in, month out. Yes, $1, that's it. That's all that I ask for. But every month, that $1 trickling in from a few people, people like Beth, big shout out, I appreciate you, Chris and Matthias, just to name a few of my patrons, and there are more out there who've been loyal and just sending me that $1 every month. It means a lot. That's $12 a year, and believe you me, it helps. Every dollar helps. Guys, head over to my Patreon account if you're not a Patreon, and make sure you subscribe. It will go a long way, and my next giveaway definitely will have to go to one of my Patreons.
This is it.